What's up, guys? I don't have sunglasses on today because I didn't feel like putting my contacts, so you get this. So I'm just sitting here. I'll make this video. Well, you guys know what's been going on and why I haven't been uploading, and well, this is why. My time is limited here. Yeah. As a full moon nowadays. I'm on the verge of losing everything. I don't know what's gonna happen yet, but I'm almost, almost, I don't know, time's running out. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Yeah. So I've been really depressed, and because I'm almost gonna about to lose everything, and there's really nothing I could do about it because, quite frankly, it's, wait for the car to go by, it's, it only comes down to one thing, and that's money, and I don't have it to save this place, and I could sit there, I could sell all the equipment off, and I'm still not gonna break even with it. And wait, my hand's getting tired. And I still walk away with nothing. I won't be breaking even, I won't be yeah. I don't know what to say, so this might be it for now. Till I figure something out. I really don't want to sell everything and then pack up and leave because this place started in 1908. I'm trying so hard not to cry right now. There's nothing that anyone can do for me. I did the best I can. And this is the part what probably what most people wouldn't show you, but I'll show you. Oh, that was pretty quick.